Let's do this.
There's no way they would be able to trick so many people who were right there.
We're arguing about whether those pictures are real right now.
Oye, anyone ever tell you you snore in your sleep?
Only my mother, mis hermanas, every...
Why don't you do something about it?
What the fuck am I supposed to do about it? Lucky mama.
That's me.
I just wanted to say what an honor.
I don't want to hear a word about how Libertad and Clara fucking Garcia could have helped us. Not that you would, just... Mira, Honron and El Tigre are gone. Let's save our tears for after the war. Compartmentalize. Move on. That Yankee fucker McKay and his business are now our main focus. I need to learn more about his operations so I can plan our attacks. I need you to take out signal jammers. They are blocking all wireless data transfers in La Jolla. Destroying a couple of them will give me a connection to the paquete I'm giving you. Pop that thing into any computer in McKay's building, and I will have access to his network. We will find that Yankee's weak points and bring him to his fucking knees. I uploaded a pic of the jammers to your phone.
Eyes up, Danny.
Definitely heard something that time.
Grabbing a ride.
No one walks in Yara. Here you go, guerrilla.
Thank you. Those guerrillas might need some help. Took out a jammer.
Muy bien. But if you move in now, my download speed is going to be really slow.
And I bet Mickey's building will be swarming with soldados.
Sí. So I highly recommend taking out more jammers or gearing up for a fight.
Are you going to call me after I take down everyone?
No. I was calling to let you know you don't have to call me every time.
Smart. So how do you know so much about this shit? Seems pretty advanced.
Funny story. I helped set it up.
You're kidding.
Remember when Castillo started? He made all those big promises?
I've never been one for politics.
I didn't vote for him. But he promised to get Elite connected to not just the rest of Yara, but the world. When he won, he drafted any computer geek he could find to get Eleste online.
This story is not going to end.
Didn't take long to figure out Castillo was using us to set up a network to spy on people. A bunch of us tried to sabotage it, but the regime figured out fast we weren't on Team Castillo.
So, are we being spied on now?
No. We found workarounds. Shared them with Libertad as well. See? We can be friends. I'll call you when we're good.
Yeah.
again.
Watching.
You need to be taught a lesson!
Truck!
Mira! He's over there!
I've seen him!
Thank you.
Yelena, I'm at McKay's building.
The place is filled with Castillo loyalists. How you handle those people is up to you. You might be able to do this and not be noticed.
Hey, sometimes it's good to be noticed.
Gilberto says part of the building is being renovated, so if you see construction, chances are there'll be less people.
Thanks for the tip.
Ugly building for an ugly business. Better watch myself here.
Anything?
Let's just say no one told McKay to clear his browser history. Hold on. Danny, I have the office's schedule. Says McKay might be meeting people there today.
I'm crossing my fingers. On it. I skipped computer class.
Oh shit. Checking.
Thank you.
Espérame.
Can you lock out the soldados when I'm in there?
You got it, Dale.
Dale!
How's it going there, backpack?
How'd you think, you Yankee asshole?
Well, Canadian asshole, actually. We're like Americans, except we say sorry as we slide the knife in. What you doing?
You killed my friends. I'm here to pay you back.
Gotcha. Now, when they died, did their brains leak through their ears and the nose? No, no, you know what? No spoilers. I'll check the footage once I put my little idiot to bed. Hey, primo job on Benitez, by the way. You did me a solid there. I was having this meeting with Castillo, and I saw the video of you animals hanging her. I mean, it's right here. It's on my phone. And he was really ticked off.
Good. You're next.
Well, let's look at the facts. Your country's 7 years behind the rest of us. If you just let Castillo and me do our thing, you people would go from third world to first. Like that.
You people? Oh, I can feel their love.
Jesus, Murphy, don't you get it? You're not my first gorilla. Yara's not my first shithole. This isn't personal, it's just your turn. So you just hang tight, because I've got some real fun hombres heading your way.
Sounds fun.
What is that?
What I need to destroy everything with your name on it.
Security breach.
See you soon, McKay.
You fucking jerk off!
I'm moving!
What an hijo de puta. But hey, I got more intel on McKay and Castillo's poison operation.
What's our next move?
According to his files, the pipe network and the plan are a big deal. McKay put most of his security on them.
Let's fuck them up. Which one first?
Up to you. Rendezvous with me at Valera Lumberyard, or Lucky Mama at Cardoso Mill.
Yelena, should I take out the rest of the jammers?
Yes. The more you fuck with them, the faster my download speed will be.
Faster download means more TV shows you can stream.
No, a faster download means I can better help you with any operations where hacking is needed.
Okay.
And I can stream more TV shows.
I knew it. I'll see what I can do about taking out the rest of the jobbers.
Hey, Danny. Over here.
Hello.
It's gotta be the bomb.
Hola.
Huh?
It's not right. We all looked up to El Tigre.
Talk with me. I hope we have enough people for this. According to McKay's files, one of the old refineries has engineers working overtime on something called PG240X. PG240 is the poison they spray on tobacco leaves in the West to make viviro. My guess is that PG240X is what they dropped on us at the hotel. So we are going to fuck up McKay's operation by destroying that old refinery from the inside. I sent Lucky Mama and a small team to secure the perimeter. They are waiting for you. Once you get inside the place, talk me through what you see. We'll figure out how to get it offline. Muy bien. I'll tell the team you're on your way.
Hola.
Clara, I just found a major factory in Aleste. I don't know what's happening there, but the smell is burning my nose hair.
Sounds like one of the government's acid plants. Good for making poison and a convenient place to make outcasts disappear. Danny, see if the soldados are holding any hostages there.
To be careful here. Adios, reinforcements.
Gracias.
hacer esto.
Aquí. I'll keep this. I see you, sniper.
Got some intel for you.
When I was a girl, the air here used to smell like the ocean. But the foreign corporations came, poisoned everything. Back in 67, we kicked them out. For decades, you could breathe the air. Then Espinosa started to sell off our industries. Then Anton took over. He opened the door for that Yankee McKay. His operation produces the poison needed to make Viviro. And the pipeline here is a vital part of that cancer treatment. Lorenzo showed me the photographs you took of their research. Disgusting. So Yelena and I came up with a plan to cripple production of Castillo's wonder drug. Think of that Yankee's main chemical plant like a heart. And all these pipes are like arteries. Cut the arteries, and the heart goes into a catastrophic state. So follow the pipes, Danny. Destroy the substations, and you'll create a pressure overload at the plant. That's when Yelena will access their computers, and we'll be able to kill McKay's poison operation for good. This is a big mission, and you're not alone.
thing belongs in a zoo.
Put that weapon!
Antoni, is it a single father raising a son? Or Clara, a woman who is a... Hold a gun, they'll have a baby.
Your help. Por favor, get me out of here.
Think they're monitoring the airspace. Better stay grounded here.
Attention, whoever you are. You are trespassing in illegal airspace. Turn around now or we will fire a...
God damn it!
I've accessed their system, and thanks to you overloading the basin pressure at the plant, I can now do this.
Do what, Yelena? Holy shit! Loki, did you hear that?
All of Yara heard that. Time for phase two. Get to the plant. Just follow the smoke. Danny, I never told anyone this.
Okay.
El Tigre killed Lobo.
De pinga.
Back in 67, they led the final attack together. But Lobo wanted Yara all for himself. Once they took Esperanza, his plan was to take down Santos. Lobo would have undone everything we fought for. Instead of peace, he would have started a civil war. Lobo was a traitor, Danny. He left El Tigre no choice. A secret no Yaran can ever know.
Why are you telling me this?
Because you remind me of Lobo. You might be a hero now. You might think you would never betray Yara. But once you're on the throne, it will change you.
I have no desire to rule Yara, Loki.
Just know that if I must, I won't hesitate to pull that trigger. Just like El Tigre, he was the real legend of 67. And he never forgave himself for it.
Let's grab a ride.